My name's Reverend David Bray. This is Christchurch Bacup. Bacup is quite an interesting town in that there is no open Anglican place of worship here. The building's close. The last one being Christchurch in about five, six years ago. So we moved here to Central Methodist and we worship in the hall here. The closure was quite a painful one and it lost many members. But it means new life because we've done new things that we wouldn't have done before, such as the jobs fair.
Interview technique session about to take place. Interview techniques session through in the worship room if you'd like to go through so you're prepared for your big interview.
Right, I'm from the civil service today and we're promoting our apprenticeship schemes. We've come today, it's the first time we've ever come and it's been great. Like, there's so many people from the local area who's come in and there's like a massive diversity of people, like young people, older people, and you know, it's been really good and I'm dead pleased with how they've arranged it, not just the job fair, because it's all well and good just having a job fair, but the fact that there's been like free haircuts and free suits for people who haven't got a lot of money and they're struggling to make themselves look presentable for their interview, so that gives them a really good chance. And hopefully, you know, we can get a bigger stand next year and a lot more promotional materials and we can make a right good go of it, and hopefully then the people of Rosendale, we can get a few of them into the civil service, hopefully. Yeah, so.
Just as about as offering a chance to change people's story. One of the things we believe here at Christchurch is that Jesus changes people's story.
Today was good. I just came down because the job centre told me to, even though I'm only here for 3 weeks. So probably not going to get a job for 3 weeks. But I got a haircut, that was very nice. Met some nice people. And they've sorted me out with a contact for maybe starting a community compost heap up in Weir, where, because the council don't collect green waste.